Pakistani lawmakers Ali Wazir and Mohsin Dawar, who are critical of the country's army, were released on bail after 4 months in detention. Their lawyer said on Saturday, the two lawmakers, part of the Pashtun Tahaffuz Movement, PTM, were arrested after a clash with Pakistani troops. PTM alleges extrajudicial killings and enforced disappearances of Pashtuns and other ethnic minorities. Subscribe to the channel for more news.